breaking news this morning.
4229 was the first to tell you police have just identified a body found in Cedarville. 4229's Pedro Rivera live now at the police station to tell you what they're saying.
The police chief just told 4029 News that they have found the body of Jimmy Dean Abner. He's been missing since Tuesday. Now, this is a picture of Mr. Abner. He's from Fort Smith. A silver alert was issued for Abner earlier this week. Now, this is video of where police say Abner's body was found, in these woods just off of Cedarville Road. Police say it's too early in the investigation to know if this is suspicious. They did tell us that Abner did have mental issues, and his body is on its way to the state labs in Little Rock. Live in Cedarville, Pedro Rivera, 4029 News.
All right, Pedro, of course, we're going to have more information on this story throughout Sunrise.